It's Eric here. I hope you all are doing well. So, in today's video, I actually got a new mic, and I don't know if any of you noticed, but in the B movie video I uploaded, if you haven't checked that out yet, go check it out. But, I tried using the new webcam, and then I was just gonna see if anybody said anything, and nobody did say anything, but, I did have autofocus on, and that made it so whenever I moved, it would like unfocus for a second. So I turned that off today, so it should look a little bit better. But yeah, with the new webcam today, I'm just gonna be doing some visual trigger tests. First, I'm gonna be doing some stipple, some flashlight. I did that in another visual trigger assortment video. I'm gonna be doing some hand movements and then brushing the mic. Then I'll probably be throwing some trigger words in there. Just so there's some sort of sound at some points. But before I get started, really quickly, I just really wanted to thank, here I got the name right here, Tice Souza. I'll put the name in the description. But Tice Souza for being my first patron on Patreon, pledged $2 a month, and I'm so grateful. Right now I have a goal of $25 set on that, and he started me off on it. He was my first patron, so I just really wanted to say thank you to Tice Souza. It means so much. Thank you for supporting me. Alright. So, I'm just gonna run through them really quick, just kinda introduce the four different things I'll be doing today. And then we'll get right into this. Alright. I'm actually going to make this full screen here, because when I was doing actually, never mind, it shouldn't auto-lock now that I think about it. Oh well. Okay. So, yeah. Now we are going to get right into this. I'm just going to introduce them really quick, and then I'll start. So first thing I'm going to be doing is stippling here with this pen. So, so just gonna be doing some hand movements here. And like I said, I'll be incorporating some trigger words into it, or sounds randomly, maybe some blowing on the mic or something like that. And something you should notice about this camera is that it's a lot brighter. I didn't change anything in the room. I still just have the lamp on over to my right. Something I'm still trying to fix on it though, even though now it's a little bit brighter and the light is more balanced out, it's still kind of fuzzy, so I'm still trying to figure out how to fix that. If you guys have any hints, if you know anything about webcams or cameras in general, I have a Logitech C922. And it was $100, so I would really hope that I can get this fuzziness to go away. So if you have any pointers on that, greatly appreciated. that's the last thing I'm going to be doing. And really quickly before we get started, something I just thought of too was ASMR Darling. You guys probably know who she is if you know who I am, but she has like 400,000 subscribers on YouTube, and she just commented on my random trigger extravaganza video yesterday, and I was just like blown away. I was like, how does she know about me? But yeah, that was pretty cool. So if you want to go see that, you can go check out that video in the comment section. But yeah, just thought I'd share that with you guys. That was kind of a big deal for me, you know, because she's probably one of the best. So yeah, now I'm gonna start with the you to relax. relax and follow the light. It will guide you down the right path. Just relax. Relax, 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 relax. It will take you to the place of happy thoughts. Relax.
Subscribe.